Hey, hey!
Sleeping.
Must be sleeping. Or are you dead?
Are you dead?
Plague, maybe. Some kind of sickness.
But that would take hours.
You wouldn't all be like this. Not all at the same time. Must be asleep. No wounds. Not a sign of blood. Wake up. Wake up. Go on. Wake up, go ahead. You aren't dead. None of you are dead. Wake up, Yanks! None of you are dead!
All right, Yanks. You're my prisoners.
Come on, Yanks!
You're my prisoners!
Man, you come to the right place. You sure come to the right place, boys. Food, clothing, ammunition. What you got is what we need. You hear me, Yank? You come to the right valley. Nothing around here but hungry Confederates. I don't understand. Just don't understand. What's happened to you? Why are you all quiet like this? None of you can speak. None of you can move.
Now, to thank you for your generosity, I have something for you. It's a gift, a small remembrance of our friendship.
What is it?
It's a stopwatch, an old family heirloom.
What do you do with it? I mean, it doesn't keep time. It's just a stopwatch.
That is a fact. But it is yours. You may have it.
What'll I do with it? Stopwatch.
Well, someday you might own a racehorse, or you might want to run the mile, or launch an astronaut. Mission.
Something tells me this is a very unusual watch.
And another thing, McNulty. McNulty?
I'm over here. It works. I push the button, I stop the watch, and I stop the world. Talking about this and that, when this funny gleep gives me the stopwatch. Well, without thinking, I push this button. This one, right here, and everything stops dead. Everything. Think about that now.
Yeah, so what am I waiting for? I'll just show him.
Operator, get me.
Must be something else I can do with this thing. I'll think about it.
the police. Never mind, operator. He's gone.
Say something. Walk. Hey. Come on, everybody. Move. Hey, fellas. Look, I didn't mean it. I'll have it fixed. Oh, please, come on. Wake up. Mr. Cooper? Mr. Cooper? Excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Please, understand. It's not my fault. I didn't do it. Oh, no. Mister, please, say something. Move! Oh, Charlie. Charlie, I'm sorry I bugged you. Charlie, move!